The first place team in Pac-12 men's college soccer stays that way as Washington defeats Cal 1-0. Joined by Christopher Sullivan, Greg Mescall here with you. We called it on the Pac-12 Network, and Sully, early on, defense was fantastic. Sam Fowler had a day.
Unbelievable. And I mean, the buildup, Cal imposing their fantastic football. You see this in-swinger right here. How does he save this? Phenomenal. What reaction? This save of the week for me, and obviously a good follow-up right there. And that was really telling the tale of the tape between the two. Smith comes in swinging, whip ball, Soto on the doorstep. Blake Bodily to finish it up, like Michel Platini. Champagne, 1-0 for University of Washington. At that point, they picked up, found their shape, found their composition and balance. Cal kept pushing, taking risks. You get an opportunity here, kissing the outside of the post from Charlie Ostrom. Beats Drake Callender, but can't beat the post. And then you see this opportunity at the end. Magnificent lob, far post. Sam Fowler again steals two goals from Cal. Wonderful. Magnificent display from him.
Fowler only had two saves. We showed you both of them because they were excellent. And that was the big difference in a 1-0 win for Washington. Some final stats here. Blake Bodily, his fourth of the season, his third game winner on the year. Sam Fowler, another clean sheet. And the Husky defense continues to do the job. They move to 4-0 in conference play. A big win on the road.